Once upon a time, there's a story about a girl who named Isolde. She has been known to be a person that have a lot of magic healing power that can heal people every time they need. A girl who named Isolde has a lot of story in her life about her love, Tristan, about her complicated life. And because of that, a lot of things has happened to her life. Love, death, and a lot of things. So this is TRISTAN and ISOLDE.
Do you want to make Isolde my king?
Yes. Where is he?
Here is she, my king.
Oh. Hi, Isolde. Why are you so sad?
Nothing. I just remembered someone.
Who is she? I hope you're fine. It's okay, Isolde.
Why he do this to me? I thought he loved me. But why he sent me here in order to marry the king? I need to call Wagner. Hello? Please, I need you to meet up Tristan and tell him to come here. It's common.
No, I don't want to. My place is at home, not in Cornwall.
Yeah, that's right. She's the right woman. And about Nancy, he's already there. And there's no one that can help anymore.
I still remember the day that Moro died. There's a stranger that called himself Tentris. I found him wounded and tried to heal him with my healing power. I brought him back to my house. In that time, I found out that the man is actually murderer of my Moro and his name is not Tentris, but it's Tristan. I wanted to kill him, but his eyes, I just can't do it. I let him go and asked him to never come back.
But he did. He brought me to come here and asked me to marry his uncle.
Oh, so he's so happy.
Thank you.
Okay, pay attention. The voyage is coming to the end.
Governor, listen to me. I will not appear before the king if Tristan do not come here, because he promised me that he will drink my potion. Me. You owe me a revenge. If I know this will happen, I just kill you as you asked me to. I made this potion. You promised me that we will drink our potion.
Fine, I will drink it.
Drink.
Brigitte,
yes?
This potion that you made for me at least.
I'll tell you later, okay?
Hey, I already made you.
Something that the melon is one of the king's knights.
So
the melon seems like to know that you and Tristan are dating.
Come on, Brigitte. Melon is the one of the most loyal friend of Tristan, so you don't need to worry, okay?
Okay, fine then. As long as you're happy, then I'm fine with it.
Thank you.
Aww.
Isolde, Tristan is here.
Hi, my Isolde. Sorry if I can't spend a day with you. Everything just keeps up.
It's okay, Tristan. I understand.
Let's spend our time together tonight.
Tristan, come out. The night will be end soon. The king will be home soon. Isolde, Tristan, come out.
very likely.
Hey! Tristan! Isolde! What are you doing?
TRISTAN mich betrug.
I took care that you are my son. Isolde, what is this?
I'm sorry, but I can't answer your question, my chief. I still want to be with Isolde. I don't know why you are doing this, but I know it must be quite a lot here for a soldier, right?
What are you talking about?
Stop acting like you don't know nothing!
Just clear me. I don't care. I don't know you anymore.
Hey Tristan, are you okay?
Do you need help me?
Yeah, I need all the things that we have at home.
Is he awake yet?
Schien zuvor die Ärztin nicht, die einzige, die uns hilft.
No, all is all dead at the table.
I'll keep watching and I'll play the tape with you and when it's all right.
All right. Soldier? Soldier? I'm so sorry, I should stay with you.
Hey, hey, relax. The soldier is on the way.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh God, thank God.
Why do this tune is heard? This tune is the same tune when I was told that my mom and dad was dead. Why? Why?
Come on now. It's all this is right.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Hold it, hold it. I'm sorry. Tristan, you should do it right now. Hurry up.
Stay with me, please.
so sorry, my love. I left you so long.
So hard for Isolde, but here is she, still keep waiting and always waiting. Isolde face her problem. Every story has their own reason, and every reason has their own story. Whatever you do, whatever you think, whatever it takes, or whatever happens, you need always to be ready, because you always need to face your problem. It doesn't matter how it hurts you, because every single thing that happened in our life has their own reason.